Welcome to the Detroit Experience. Accessing the Extras section.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home?
Thank you.
Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner. Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
We get the fuck out of here! Sumo! Attack! Good job. Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Oh, leave me alone, you asshole. I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good. Homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should...
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just, give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren issued an official warning to Russia in her speech to Congress today, where she demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Are you okay, Lieutenant? What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last. Must have collapsed before I found out.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now?
We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me. Watch out.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
Thank you.
Watch out.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
Cyberlife warehouses.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me. Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? John!
I need your help.
John!
The drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough. Thank you.
free. You could join us.
That's all we can carry. Let's go.
Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous. They come with us.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky. Wait here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
Marcus.
I'm coming with you.
No, I'm going alone. It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Goddamn dogs. What the fuck are they barking at?
Could be the weather. They don't like storms.
Yeah, I was gonna take my kids camping this weekend. So much for that.
Is Mike still in Zone 4?
Looks like it. And he should be done already.
Better off in here. Here than Alpha Patrol. Like that.
What's going on?
Lights are still on outside. Must be the fuse box.
I got a flashlight somewhere. Here it is.
Fuses are over there.
I don't know shit. Get about electricity. And I don't get paid to fix fuses.
Let's just flip the switch. If that doesn't work, we can call maintenance.
What the fuck is this? There must be someone in here.
Did you get it? Nice.
Hurry, get in.
A truckload! We stole a whole truckload!
We got biocomponents for everybody!
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Jesus. Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh, boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Connor! What are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
You're not gonna take my license, are you? I had nothing to do with this.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
That room there. By the way, Gavin is in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole, just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Like wasting time. It's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Good night, Lieutenant.
Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. That didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something. To know what happened.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me again and again.
Did you kill him?
No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said, there was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
These guys, they don't really talk very much, you know. They come in, they do their business, and then go on their way.
They ever had any trouble with androids before?
No way. No. Once, we lost a model 2-3 months back.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. get this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness. Let's try this one.
This better be...
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which direction it took. No. I lost its track again. Lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
I didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere. Tracy didn't come this way. He didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere. Thank you. No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here. Too late. Till they break and then they get tossed out. People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. They cook what you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. Beats me.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat, and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive, get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again, make me forget about the humans, their smell of sweat, and their dirty words. Come on, let's go.
Probably better this way.
Good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Ellis out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Zlatko captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Thank you.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Find shelter.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Get you to bed. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different, and that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot. Who wasn't very happy either. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together, so they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met. Another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Still snowing.
We have a long walk tomorrow. We better leave early if we want to avoid being seen. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
My name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us, then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
idea.
Come
on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
I'm on board. The carousel is about to begin.
first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
Nice view, huh? I used to come here a lot before.
Before what? You said, I used to come here a lot before. Before what?
Before nothing.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
Do all androids ask so many personal questions, or is it just you?
I saw a photo of a child on your kitchen table. It was your son.
Yeah. His name was Cole.
We're not making any progress on this investigation. The Deviants have nothing in common. They're all different models, produced at different times, in different places.
Well, there must be some link.
What they have in common is this obsession with RA9. It's almost like some kind of myth. Something they invented that wasn't part of their original program.
Androids believing in God. Fuck, what's this world coming to?
You seem preoccupied, Lieutenant. Is it something to do with what happened back at the Eden Club?
Those two girls. They just wanted to be together. They really seemed in love.
You seem troubled, Lieutenant. I didn't think machines could have such an effect on you.
What about you, Connor? You look human, you sound human, but what are you really?
I'm whatever you want me to be, Lieutenant. Your partner? Your buddy to drink with? Or just a machine, designed to accomplish a task?
You could have shot those two girls, but you didn't. Why didn't you shoot Connor? Some scruple suddenly enter into your program?
No. I just decided not to shoot. That's all.
But are you afraid to die, Connor?
I would certainly find it regrettable to be interrupted before I can finish this investigation.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
I doubt there's a heaven for androids.
Having existential doubts, Connor? Sure you're not going deviant too?
I self-test regularly. I know what I am and what I am not. Where are you going?
Get drunker. I need to think.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go. Plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Accessing the Extras section. This is the options section. You can customize your experience here. Your parameters have been saved.